Hello friends, welcome to Saurabh Sir Classes. Today we are discussing about the inserting the missing number from reasoning. Now let's go for the problem. Examiner wants us to find which digit is can we place in this position. Okay, you all know in reasoning questions, if you got the logic behind the question, you got the answer. So first we go for the logic. What logic we can accuse in this question? So as you see, the answer is they want to in this position. That means it's a column type question. So we can mark it from C1, C2 and C3. So as I see in C1 column, they have a similarity. That means we can if I add these two numbers like 6 plus 4, the answer is 10. As in the onwards, if I plus 6 plus 4, the answer is also 10. That means if I add in this side or this side, both the ways the answer is the same. As in the column 2, as it is 6 C1, it is C2. As in C2, I can add 15 plus 10, the answer is 25. In other hand, also I can add 10 plus 15, the answer is 25. So we can easily now calculate the column 3, which is 3 plus 7, that means 10. I can put another 3 in this position. So that is 3 plus 7, that means 10. So in this question, answer is A3. Now let us move on for the next question. In the next question, we can see it's another column type of question. Now in this question, examiner wants us to find the digit which we can place in this position. So the answer is lies in this position. That means I can arrange it from, like in column, like column 1, column 2 and column 3. So this 3 digit must have any relation with this 32. Okay, so how can it be possible? Maybe we can use a formula. So what is the formula? First I placed in this position, that means 5 square, the square of first digit can be add with the square of second digit, which can be the net result is can be minus from the square of third digit. That means 5 square plus 4 square minus by 3 square. So the answer is 25. 5 square means 25 plus 16 minus 9. The answer is 32. So I got my answer. So it is in C column 1. So we can proceed to column 2 at the same logic. So 7 square plus 8 square minus 5 square. So what is the answer? The answer is 7 square means 49 plus 64, which can be minus by 25. So the answer is 88. As I got another. So in the same logic, the column 3, we can found 2 square plus 9 square minus by 1 square, that means 1. So the answer is 2 square means 4 plus 9 square means 81, which is minus by 1. So the answer is 84. So in this question, the answer is A84. Thank you for watching this video.